Hey, good Friday afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. A few thunder showers, not out of the question today ahead of a cold front coming in. That's going to bring in frigid air overnight and for the weekend, and then a potential nor'easter shaping up for Sunday night. So the computer model is also showing some rain and snow showers for the mid-coast in and out of here as that cold front comes in. High pressure in place. We're going to have a lot of sunshine on Saturday. You're just going to have to wear a coat to get outside and enjoy it. It's going to be the mid-30s. Here's that potential nor'easter. Snow breaking out Sunday night into New York State, as well as into Massachusetts, Vermont, Connecticut, all of New England. Here we are in the middle of the morning hours on Monday, getting significant snow, but you can see that rain freezing line is getting closer to the coast. So this is a tricky forecast. We're going to have to watch this tonight with Chief Meteorologist Roger Griswold and Sarah this weekend, as we'll have big changes. I want to show you where the global computer models are standing right now. The GFS American global model has this way out in the Canadian Maritimes. That would be less snow. In fact, if it continues to shift east, little snow. But the European model, which had this a little bit closer to the coast yesterday with significant snow, started to a little bit shift off to the east. So we'll be watching that one closely. But the confidence will grow later today as all the computer models should start to come in to agreement. So you got to stay tuned to this forecast. Here's that 8-day forecast. Cold this weekend. You got that snow potential Sunday night into Monday. Still cold Tuesday. And then we warm up late next week.